Mr. Chairman, sir, on 20th February 2014, when the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Bill 2014 was being discussed, I made a solemn commitment on the floor of this August House as Prime Minister of India, and I quote, for purposes of central assistance, special category status will be extended to the successor state of Andhra Pradesh. This had been decided in view of the fact that revenues collected in Hyderabad will accrue entirely to the new state of Telangana. This commitment of special category status to the successor state of Andhra Pradesh had been discussed with Sri Arun Jaitley, then leader of the opposition, and other senior BJP leaders. Government, sir, is a continuing entity. Commitments made on the floor of the House have to be honored and fulfilled. They are in the nature of an assurance on behalf of Parliament. I had expected my distinguished successor to fulfill the commitment I had made after consultation with his own colleagues. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.